Okay, there is a new kid in town, a small cuckoo clock. I've just finished putting this one together. I've ultrasonically cleaned the movement and I've put new bellow tops in it. However, this carved front, this part might need to be replaced at some point. It's been broken at some time in the past. I had to stick this back on and this leaf was damaged. I've glued these parts back on and I've put reinforcers behind them, but there is some visible damage there and I think I might just replace that front at some stage. Also, the top section is missing, so that will have to be obtained. These weights are just ones I'm lying around, but they seem to work okay. Right, I'll let you hear it now. It needs some adjustment and it's stopped again. It plays two tunes, one at the hour and one at the half hour. Okay, now to show you some sequences I filmed when I was working on this clock. Okay, here we see inside the clock with the bells removed. That movement is not the same as a regular. It's very similar, but it's not a regular, so I don't know what company made that movement. It's similar in design, but it doesn't have the same shape of plates and it's not stamped regular. And I've got the musical bit working. That was a bit of a hassle, and it seems to be working fine now, I think. Note the confidence. And there's the movement after a dunking in the ultrasonic cleaner. It's very similar to a regular. Now to get this thing reassembled. Okay, if you like this video, please click like and subscribe. My Facebook link is down below and I'll see you in the next video.